Pressure is building on the Sydney Roosters to sack star player Todd Carney and teammate Anthony Watts.
Their careers are in doubt after a night out ended with Watts allegedly assaulting his former girlfriend. 10's Adam Hawes is at ANZ Stadium. Adam, the NRL told Carney he was on his last chance when he was picked up for drink driving last month. Why haven't they acted?
Bill, basically the NRL is giving the Roosters the chance to take their own action on Todd Carney before they step in. Now, the Dally M winner will most likely learn of his fate tomorrow after his latest drinking session over the weekend. Now, the Roosters, they could tear up his contract. I'm also hearing they could suspend him indefinitely. I'm also hearing he could walk away from the game altogether. Natasha Exelby has the very latest.
Todd Carney was in no mood to talk when he left his apartment this morning to meet with Roosters officials. His career hangs by a thread after a night out with teammate Anthony Watts that ended with Watts being arrested for allegedly bashing his girlfriend and revelations Carney was drinking until 4 a.m. after pledging sobriety to the NRL and joining Alcoholics Anonymous.
It was quite a positive meeting and now it's really up to the Roosters where we go from here.
Is his career over?
I hope not. He's only 24 years old. I hope his career's not over.
This was the 24-year-old just a few weeks ago after being charged with drink driving.
I understand that I've done the wrong thing once again and I've got a plan in front of me now that I can work through.
He's fortunate that he only made a small mistake because if he makes a really big one, then his career and his contract will be ripped up.
Carney's career has long courted controversy. Sacked from the Raiders in 2008, last year a stellar comeback with the Roosters, but in the past month it's been a spectacular fall from grace.
I think the kid needs a lot of help, and sometimes, as I say, it's sometimes like this, the game, you know, he needs the game more than ever, because if they turn their back on him, he may just go off the deep end.
Even if the Roosters don't sack Todd Carney, his State of Origin debut hangs in the balance. Up until yesterday, the reigning Dally M winner was the red-hot favourite to wear the number 6 jersey for New South Wales in 2011.
The NRL is expected to announce its decision tomorrow. Natasha Exelby, 10 News.